Hello, welcome to your job in the best pizzeria in the street. Pokemon's Pizza. Listen. First, I will give you some recommendations for you to get comfortable with your new job. Well, your tour goes until 6 a.m. If you arrive at that hour, well, you know, the sleep and all that stuff. I'm not saying anything. Surely you know that your Pokemon animatronics in shape of Pokemon are our main attraction. I don't know what you think, but I prefer a clown than animatronics. Well, I was saying they are the most important of the pizzeria, so the company invested a good amount of money in some details. Like sensors to detect sound, the free movement capacity, advanced facial expressions, among other technical details that are not important to you because it is not your work. I will give you an advice. Be careful, because the pizzeria will be empty and so. But the Pokétronics used to fame, and without noise they will amplify their sensor and could hear you or probably the cooling fan. So they will go to your office. Now, there is the fact that you have to be seated all night as well. So they will identify you like an exoskeleton without suit, and they will try to force you inside one. It is not pretty, believe me. But don't worry, everything will be fine. If one of them appears at your office, all the room's doors are magnetic, so you can close them anytime and can verify if they are turned on or not. If the door is closed, the Pokétronics will try to find another entrance or repeat the same route, but the central entrance has the door out of service. So the solution we give you for them to not see you is an empty head of forcer ring to hide easy. By the way, the company has reduced the light consumed in the pizzeria because the last security guard spent too much light, letting the doors closed all night long. Only close them if it's absolutely necessary or your power will be lost and BAM! I know everything will be okay. Don't worry about anything. Another thing. You have to always let the music box in the prize room. That will let quiet one of the Pokétronics. Well, that's all for today. Tomorrow I will call. If everything goes well, forget that. Bye!